Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odor, and I'm back in my campaign of the Incan Empire. Last time I probably did something stupid, probably, because I started to attack Castile, which led to can't you just go down there and down there, which led to a war with France. And they have really a lot of troops. Where is my army here? I've got some army here as well. Oh, there it is. So, let's build some more transports. Hunt enemy fleets if it's possible. You please, can you find the way to St. Helena? This would be great, because I really want to just conquer St. Helena, and after I've done this I can probably get the Falkland Islands. So probably we just stay here. We will try to knock out a lot of Florida stuff. Try to get rid of these troops here. Where are they going? To Tennessee and up to us, so probably we can pick off this 13,000 troops. How about my sea route to St. Helena? Come on, let's give me the route. Oh, that's great, thank you. No, that's not the route. Ugh. Are you kidding me? You're going around St. Helena? More or less. Somewhere out. his troops. Don't see them. They must be somewhere, these 10,000 or 13,000 Floridians. There they are, going to Yasu. Just take no, we can't. Too bad. Ah, you chicken. How about the way to? Ugh. Yeah, of course, yes. Go there. You're right. That's the best option. Because we really need to know that there is still some more. Really? Stop it. You're going to Tennessee. Where is Tennessee? There is Tennessee, you're going to Tennessee. No, okay. We'll have to recapture Mobile because our force are now blocking our own way. This is stupid. How about you find your way to St. Helena? Come on, you can do this. That's okay. Let's do some more. Keep your edict. Probably should go there. And you should probably do any region, whatever. Yes, another region down there. I really need this. really. This is so stupid. So how many colonies do we have now? 6 colonies, that's okay. With Galapagos we will get another settler. Get a better minister now from you. 25% cheaper. Inflation reduction, that's great. We'll take this guy. Because he's cheaper than the one we already have. There are 37,000 ships. 37 ships. Interesting. Can you just... Why can't I tell you where to watch for new land and stuff? Should have built more ships early on. So you stick together, you two armies, because together we will be able to kill these French people here. Okay, one stability or 100 at points. It's more or less the same what we lose, but here it's because if we lose the one stability, we will take a stability bump, which costs us. Which costs us probably more than 100 points. So let's take this. Oh, come on. We got a disease outbreak? Really? How about we learn to know really? You do everything before you do the trade, the route to St. Helena. We just need the route to St. Helena. I really would have had to do this before I declared war. This was so stupid by me. We could probably now declare war on Colombia as well, can we? Nope, we have still the truce. Because these 22,000 troops will be more than enough to do it. I'm pretty sure of that, even if we are losing this other war. Come on. We have plus 10% siege ability, so we should be really fast, rather fast here. 26 days. Spy network there. Where are you going to your soul? Let's get killed. Excellent. So we have some more let's send him here. Just fill in stuff. Ready. We are losing this fight. Why are there some artillery in the first row? Stupid idiots. Some more colony was built. Is there still one there? There's someone we can recall and send like here. God. Nope. Let's go there. And let's retreat. Ah, that's not too good. The French are really brutal. They just killed my whole army. That's not good. Probably not. Okay. We need... What do we need? We need a way to St. Helena. We really just need this way to St. Helena. Come on, you can do this, stupid explorer. We fulfilled a mission. What mission could we have fulfilled? Unite home region. Ah. Nice. Ah, and they also did some more colonization. Yay, Brazil. Go, Brazil. Oh. That's Portugal, isn't it? Yep, it's Portugal doing it for Brazil. Okay, we need more troops. Really? We lost this as well. Okay, let's get out this way. Let's try to avoid them. And go like here. We probably should piece out Castile now. And try to get out of this war by giving them a lot of money. How about we give you a lot of money? Really a lot of money, no? F 38%, you're stupid. So, what do you want? Income will pay 276 ducats. Okay, that's not too much. And what do we lose? What do we lose? Where does it stand? Ah, the Warado to Scotland. Okay. Choctaw to Lipan. Okay. That's it. Yeah. Let's do this. I mean, it's okay if Scotland gets this back and if Lipan gets whatever back, because Lipan is one of my, they are, ugh. So, did I oversee something? Barado to Scotland. Inca will end their overlordship over Choctaw and Lipan. Ah. Okay, so they are not my vassals anymore. Okay. O.07 inflation for France. Okay, we will find the passage to St. Helena, and in the next war we will just attack St. Helena. Fine. Fine. So, you. $25,000. This was stupid. This was really stupid, this war. Okay, we will not fight the stupid French if it's possible. And you find the way to St. Helena. Your mission. Just ignore, explore the South Atlantic coast. About mothballing you. How about you getting this leader back and starting to do some more expedition stuff. Wait, now you are going towards St. Helena? Really? Such a great boy. 1635. Our truce with Colombia will be gone soon. Let's see. We'll need some more generals. This guy in May. Just wait until May. We need more troops. A lot of troops. And more ships. Wait a bit. Are you still going there? No. Just stay here. Can't you just stay here? Really? You should be able to go there. You're not black flagged or something. Scotland declared war on Lipon. Really? This could be bad for you, Scotland, what you're doing there. But Porrado, do we have a... No, we don't have a claim there. So let's... Let's find a network here. At least the war with Colombia will be easier. Because if we declare war on them, they don't have anyone to help them. So we just conquer them and take all the stuff. Like these three. Four and this one. Five provinces, just five provinces. Not good. But before we start this, we will stop this. Uruguay is now. Okay, Suriname, you don't have anyone there. Crato, you have someone here. Just recall this guy. And where do we send him? No, I hope that Portugal will do this. So we probably should do it here. Don't think that anyone of the colonizers will reach this area, so we will do this place now. And just claim this thing. So that we can get a war war with the hopefully soon to be British colonial nation here. They have 1, 2, 3, 4 regions. They only need one more, like this or that. Soon we will have a casus belli on them too. We probably should create a template like 20 and 5 or 6. Let's do 6. No, 5. It's okay. No one there has any. What's it called? Call it standard army. So could we build it? Nah, because we don't we lack the money. So let's just so wait. You did lose your way, stupid. I told you this would happen. Okay, our truce has expired and Colonia La Plata has been formed. Great. We can build cathedrals now. Is this okay with us? Yeah, why not? Just cost us 432 admin points. Okay. We just declare war on whatever. This place. Why not? And we will do this war only next time. Until then, I wish you a good night and sleep well. Dear friends, I hope we see each other next time again. Or soon. See you. Bye.